ARCHICAD 22 introduces significant performance improvements. Smooth and responsive navigation. Thanks to the latest performance-focused developments, a smooth and truly responsive navigation experience is ensured for all ARCHICAD model views, even with very large projects. Major performance enhancements are notable when panning or zooming, on the floor plans, on building cross-sections, as well as on elevations, on 3D documents, as well as on worksheet model views. These achievements were made possible by utilizing the latest available technologies. Generation of complex element fills, cut, and cover surfaces are done by the Computer Graphics Processing Unit, GPU accelerated. Multiple cores of the computer's CPU are further enhanced to utilize the changing needs of a continuous, panning or zooming navigation in the background. As elements appear or disappear during navigation, ARCHICAD continuously balances the calculation tasks between CPU cores so that all cores finish their tasks at the same time. No time is wasted waiting for overloaded cores. An improved navigation caching algorithm reduces the number of view generations, while optimized trace and reference for generation does not affect the navigation experience. High resolution support on Windows. Ultra-high 4K and 5K resolution monitor screens offer much sharper display of details. Now, ARCHICAD can utilize this resolution on Microsoft Windows 10 operating systems. Similarly to the Retina display on Mac, the representation of fine details of the ARCHICAD icons, lines, texts, and other graphic user interface elements now produce a much sharper look.